Guys, good look at that weather.
Well, it's better. Mm-hmm. It's better than it was even this morning. It's definitely better than what we had this time 24 hours ago, though it may not look like it. It is still a low ceiling out over Chicagoland. We have some visibility issues as well that we've been contending with today. Nothing terrible, no dense fog advisories or anything. It's just a gloomy day. Really, really gloomy out there. David Sproat in Bourbonnais coming in at 61 degrees. I have Steve Sweat in Ottawa at 55. Elton in Schaumburg at 51. And Glenn Scheibel over in Minooka coming in at 58. So visibility is to 2 now in Aurora, 3 for Waukegan, but it's 10 at O'Hare and Midway and a 7-mile visibility around Gary. So it's actually not that bad out there. We're looking at a radar picture that shows a few scattered showers as they work east. They're dying out to a certain degree. So at this point, just a few light showers, most of which are farther south. And rest of the day, there's nothing coming in our direction either. So we get a little bit of a break. Can get at least a chance to start to dry out a touch. You won't see sunshine though until Friday. So we are going to still have a period of weather to deal with that comes into play on Thursday. I'll step you through that in one moment. It's 58 degrees at Midway right now. It's about 52 in Aurora. 61 though over in Gary, 61 Valparaiso, and about 63 for Rensselaer. Noontime, 59 degrees, westerly wind at about 13. Look at this, we're mostly dry. Maybe even a few peaks of sunshine out there this afternoon, most of which cloudy skies will be the norm, but there may be a few spots. At 8 a.m. tomorrow morning, we have a few storms out there that works eastward, more activity than working in, so you can see that tomorrow will bring with it another chance of scattered showers and storms. And in terms of how much precipitation we'll see, this is what we're looking at from this point forward. It's not anything super hefty, but could be anywhere from 0.2 inches all the way up to a little over half an inch of precip. The sunshine returns on Friday, and then we get temperatures this weekend at almost 70 and sunny.
That is really nice.
Way better.
We have earned that one.
I know that weekend's going to feel so good.
Way ever. Thanks.